It's Drawn the Outside, just having its fifth run. So the Quaddy first leg coming up shortly. GRV Vicbred Series, Heat 1 over the 650. The green light is there and the lure runs. Favourite is Super Blue in the red jacket. Vacant box 5, field of 7. And they're racing. Super Blue away fast on the inside is going to lead over Fortnight Addict, who jumped away nicely and goes into second. Or no, third as Darnum Dasher rails strongly. Fortnight Addict went very wide as they run in towards the back straight. Going through third now, Valita. Fortnight Addict is back in fourth and for the back of the field, True. Gee, they're well strung out here. A gap to Spyglass and Miracle Millie is a mile away. There must be about 30 to 40 lengths covering the field. Darnum Dasher's got the lead over the favourite, Super Blue. Well clear of Valita, and then came Fortnight Addict back and forth, and True was further back. It's Darnum Dasher. Has Super Blue got anything more to give? No. It's Darnum Dasher who beat Super Blue, and then came Valita and further back Fortnight Addict. Spyglass was further back in the field, and then came True, and the last one tailed out about 15 lengths away was Miracle Millie, and they've run 37.69.